catcher wristing that one towards the goal. Blackman, here's Lemieux back in a 3-on-2. Down the right side, Lemieux. Capitals in against Langley. Gets a man cutting the net. Right at front. Shot. Score! Kevin Stevens gets the goal. The Penguins make it 2-1. Oh, she wants to sell my monkey. Kevin Stevens.
And the Penguin fans here at the Cap Center erupt. They're making some noise. Lemieux, that patience, waiting, looking back, then looking back over to Stevens, threading the needle right to the doorstep, and Kevin just poked it past Donnie Beaupre.
This is Lemieux at his best right here. Watch this pass by Lemieux, right by the all-star defenseman Langway, right to Stevens' stick, bang, in the net. And the Penguins have taken the lead again, and they are up 2-1, a 3-on-2 break, but Lemieux just so present. And just a beautiful, beautiful maneuver there by the Pens captain.
And you see that Langway
back
was frozen for a moment by Lemieux. That little head fake, looking back to the man trailing the play, kept Langway out in front a little further. And then he finally realized Lemieux was going to go across. It was too late. He put his stick back there, but Mario was able to thread the needle.